Today, let's talk about time. Time is the great commodity. In life, really, it's not about gold and silver. It's about time and how we use it, how we invest our time. How we invest our time can make our life good or it can make our life bad. Now, time may seem in short supply. However, as the writer of Ecclesiastes so beautifully reminded us, there is a time for every season and for every purpose, a time for and a season for every matter under heaven. Whatever is before you to accomplish this day, may you remember that you have the time to do it, that you're not doing it alone. You're doing it with God. And isn't that the best way to invest your time of all? When you work with God, you work with a magnificent power that is beyond you, yet comes through you. And you can do whatever you need to do with ease and with efficiency. As you let go of concern about time, and what are those concerns? Well, due dates, for instance, quotas, for instance, you focus on what is before you and God to do this day. And your time will be used efficiently. You can even finish those projects that seem so looming ahead of time, with time to spare. Every day and in every way, you have time to spare and time to share. And therefore, you work with God and share your time with others when they need a helping hand. And you share your time with God when you pray and you meditate. In every situation, you have the time. In Hosea, it says this in Hosea 10, verse 12. It is time to seek the Lord. Well, why not right now? Why not ask God's help right now? Why not ask God to come through you, to work with you, in you, through you, right now? You have all the time that you need when you have God working through you to accomplish all of your tasks and to accomplish them with great success.